month's Palace Films release delivers two major titles in the biggest rental categories of comedy, with experience preferred but not essential, and action-adventure with The Lost Empire, an exciting action film with fun and fantasy aplenty. All the ingredients of video success are here in The Lost Empire. Producers of Chariots of Fire recently turned their talents to comedy to produce this charming film about an English girl who discovers that falling in love is like being a waitress. Experience is preferred, but not essential.
Love is the summer of 62, a vintage year for romance.
Can I help you?
Yes, I'm looking for a Mr. Howard.
Ah, you're the new waitress.
Experience preferred, but not essential.
I'm Mike. Who are you?
Annie.
Is that a blush? God, it was, too. I didn't think women still did that.
Experience preferred, but not essential.
What are you looking so miserable about?
I'm the only one I know here who doesn't have a past.
Time will rectify that. We all get one in the end.
Love is never having enough time.
Love me tender.
Is a song without end.
You have made my life complete, and I love you so.
Experience preferred, but not essential.
Well, Mike was looking for you.
Oh.
He said he had something else. He might have meant the mug of cocoa he was carrying, but I can't swear to it.
Making this very easy.
No.
Any chance of you taking your wellies off?
No.
Love is total oblivion. Experience preferred, but not essential.
Motorsport is one of the most popular spectator sports in Australia, as evidenced by the huge TV rating success of the Bathurst 1000 telecasts. Turbo Time is entertainment galore for lovers of this sport. This is the world of the real road warriors.
Turbo Time. Turbo Time, a spectacular epic movie, a story of champions in a living book with tragic and glorious chapters. I'm talking Turbo Time. Turbo Time, riding pure explosive power, flying on a knife edge of acrobatic balance, living, dying, taking off and landing without the help of wings.
Freedom rider, searching out a dream. Silver gleaming in the sun. Leather heroes, catch them on the run. Synchro timing, the thrill of being there.
Turbo Time, racing pushed to the limit of human endurance, defying the impossible. A backstage view of a world that moves with the flaming speed of a meteor. The fastest world the screen has ever seen.
There really is something for everyone in this brand new release from Palace Films. The startling visuals used to introduce this dealer tape have been borrowed unashamedly from the inspired work of a genius, director Robert Altman, whose work in MASH and Nashville has stamped him with the reputation of one of the outstanding film visionaries of the modern cinema. Palace Home Video is proud to announce the release of Altman's latest offering as the headliner for the Palace Academy package this month. Streamers. Streamers breaks out like a dramatic bushfire, said Playboy. Riveting and rewarding, Wall Street Journal. Best one in years, Rex Reed. Streamers.
Nick J. Meletti proudly presents Streamers. A powerful story of six different men thrown together in a world where they're all the same, but none of them belong. From the acclaimed director of MASH and Nashville, Robert Altman. Written by the author of the award-winning play, David Rabe. In an unprecedented motion picture event, the entire principal cast received six Golden Lion Awards for Best Acting at the 1983 Venice Film Festival. Matthew Modine. Michael Wright. Mitchell Lichtenstein. David Alan Greer. Guy Boyd. George D'Souza. Robert Altman's Streamers, an unforgettable motion picture from United Artists Classics.
It should not be missed, said NBC TV. You must see it, said Metro Media. Must be seen by anyone seriously interested in cinema, said the Village Voice. Such is the unanimous praise accorded to the winner of 10 French Academy Awards, The Last Metro, starring Catherine Deneuve, whose outstanding performance is matched by the excellence of Gérard Depardieu. Paris, during the Nazi occupation. The war is raging all around. It's so cold that people gather in the theater just to keep warm. Amongst all this hardship, a theatrical troupe struggles to keep their theater open under the direction of a Jewish producer hidden from the Nazis in a cellar under the theater stage. just Metro. Here is a film that had to be made and must be seen. Devastatingly powerful, said Newsday, about the children of rage. A rich story presented with force, said New York Post.
I am Ahmed Salah's brother. I've come to take his place.
How old are you?
19.
Have you ever been arrested?
No.
Questioned?
No. I want to avenge my brother's death.
How much? Is it worth your life?
Yes.
This is a 9mm submachine gun.
The children of Palestine. Through the veins of these children flows the blood of a relentless war. These are the children of rage. This is their story.
Two and three.
This is the magazine. Now we can cock it.
Run!
Jerusalem, Jericho, the Dead Sea. Here we are now. And a few kilometers over here is the Bakka refugee camp. Those of you from the camp know very well why we are here and why we fight. Realize, every one of you, that you have come here to die. But you will die in the earth of your homeland. And by that dying, whether it's tomorrow or next year or in 10 years, you'll reclaim that earth as your own. No doubt that our victory will come. If not in this generation, then in the next.
Academy Video is going from strength to strength. These three new titles are entertainment reward for all to see.
Use it.
Next month, Palace Films will release another great comedy in Terence Hill's Don Camillo, and another science fiction action adventure in The Prisoners of the Lost Universe. Here are some sneak previews.
Gently.
Let her go, you son of a bitch, or I'll kill you.
Captured and threatened by the evil warlord Cleo. Terrified by strange beings and nightmare creatures, they spectacularly fight their way through this hostile world. Can they hope to overcome the impossible obstacles and win the battle to return to the 20th century?
Oh, God. Oh. Ah! Oh, shit!
They meet challenge after challenge and face all the dangers and excitements to escape this frightening world. Prisoners of the Lost Universe, starring John Saxon, Richard Hatch, and Kay Len. Prisoners of the Lost Universe, a new, exciting, action-packed, fast-moving film. Prisoners of the Lost Universe.
What's the hurry, Don Camillo?
Because I have to meet the bishop. And there are so many people around wearing red that if he doesn't see us right away, he'll think he's in Moscow.
Well, if that's the case, wouldn't it be better if you took that shotgun out from under your cassock and put it away until I tell you to use it? Don Camillo, you've done a very wicked thing.
Next month, Explosive Video will be releasing hard-hitting new titles, including The Dark and Scarred. Here's a sneak preview.
In Hollywood, even the winners lose. So what chance has Ruby? For her, 16 isn't always sweet.
Hello, Gloria. This is me. Is the baby okay?
Yeah, but you've got the money?
Sure you are hot pants, but I'm talking business, not politics.
I want to finish school, but my rent's due and my baby doesn't recognize me, and the babysitter wants more money, and my mom, she thinks I'm the devil and God's a UFO.
Ruby has done will leave her scarred. Scarred.
Somewhere in the dark of infinite space, there is a form of life that man has reason to fear. It is as old as the universe. It is real. It is evil. And now, it is here. After fear, beyond terror, there is... the dark.
All right, so a girl got murdered. What else is new?
Beheaded? Mutilated?
Another girl, Mooney? I don't have to tell you nothing.
You're not talking to some kid, Mooney. You're talking to the father of a murdered girl.
William Devane. Kathy Lee Crosby. Richard Jacob, Keenan Wynn. The Dark.
Here is a sneak preview of some of the exciting new releases still to come in '85 from Palace Home Video.
kiddos.
All the boys loved Georgia, but Georgia loved only three.
My days as a virgin are drawing to a close.
And away we go.
She slips out of her slip. It falls. She stands there, looking at me. And I'm looking at the tan she got that summer.
She takes off what's left on.
I'm going crazy.
It was a time when everyone was forever beautiful, young, and free.
Oh, Jack, don't you come back no more. Other arms reach out to me.
She was a free spirit who touched all their lives.
I'm gonna have a baby.
Congratulations. It's Tom's baby.
I think I better shut up.
She thinks she's Isadora Duncan.
Five new faces you will never forget.
Georgia!
From award winners Arthur Penn and Steve Tessich. Four friends, the story of all our lives.
Genocide means nothing. I've never even heard of it.
Nothing.
Genocide. It has something to do with religion.
I don't know.
Genocide? It doesn't ring a bell at all. I really don't know. I should know. I've heard it a lot.
It means killing of culture. When's culture?
Hitler, to me, seemed like the kind of guy that kind of brainwashed everybody.
Well, I feel he was a genius in being able to brainwash so many people.
He was a brilliant man. He was smart.
It's very possible. Something like that could start again.
Mr. Neal.
The Conan Doyle book. When you have eliminated the impossible, whatever remains, however improbable, must be the truth.
Does the devil exist?
There's no doubt about it. The Pope himself reaffirmed it recently, and not as a concept of evil, but as a real presence.
Thank you.
only sound is the beat of your heart, tearing you apart with its pounding. Where do you go? Can't run away from a love that is wrong, but the feeling's so strong that you stay.
Sensations Sybil Danning and Eric Brown, the star of Private Lessons. Just when they thought they had it made, someone starts playing with their lives. Now, they're playing with fire.
Thank you for your attention and continued support.